Say a half hour.
Do you know when you might be getting an editing computer?
Computer? I don't know. I mean, you got anyone that's following William's channel that follows my channel saw a video last night that came out that I lost my job because the store is closing and I'm not going to be making money for a while. I mean, there's a possibility I can get a laptop because there's always possibilities with that because that's easy, something cheap. The problem with the computer is that the computer that I would want would have to be very fast and it would not be slow. So basically that would be at least $800 right there, $900. And I don't have that because as you saw, I spent most of it on my camera and some other things that I've done that some people saw on Instagram. But there's always a possibility that I can get another job and make money to get a computer.
Any place you want to work on specifically?
I've applied to ShopRite in Berlin and Walmart. I was told you have to be 18. I'm going to try PetSmart today when I get home and GameStop. But the thing with GameStop, I think you might have to be 18 to sell the M-rated games, which I still think is ridiculous, but it's the law, so.
How many times have you edited videos?
Honestly, not that many times. It's mainly, like, whenever I was with you and we were doing stuff on your channel, you've mainly done it, and I've sort of just told you what you could add. But this is honestly one of the first times I've spent more than 15 minutes editing something. And I feel very proud. Hopefully, I'll get good reviews for it. And I won't get copyrighted, because I did use non-copyrighted music. I will still credit the owners that have the music. I'll still, you know, and the sound effects that I use, I'll still credit them because I don't feel like getting copyrighted. But yeah, I've only edited a couple times really, but yeah, this was one of the longer times I've done it.
Anything you'd like to say to the people watching right now?
I honestly would like to say, anyone who's watching this, please check out William's channel, Sakala Studios, and my channel. Both are very good channels. I just started 5 days ago and I'm kind of growing, and William still is growing, and I'm very proud of what he has made and what he's helped me make. And you guys should really like take into consideration how much work we both take in making our videos. But if you guys have any advice, definitely comment down below what you have. It's been tough for both of us, but we really are trying our best to see what you guys like. But yeah, that's really all I have to say.